Thank you very much for coming. Thank you very much for being here so early.
We'll see you today.
Thank you very much. And I want to say thank you also to the team who helped me to set up this.
I want to give a warm welcome to Portugal, to this region.
Are you ready? Because we really have a full day ahead of us.
For end users, it's not correct. We need to help designers, we need to help, you know, architects. You design your own part. Then, we are talking about acoustics. And acoustics is absolutely the moment to share, not to teach. I wanted to make this open, and we start from the fundamentals of acoustics, of course, and talk about
this machine here, it's here because of the, it's using in the painting area and the woodwork area. If you work all day in this working with this panel, it
the metal. You ask me, of course, this noise is, you know, industrial area. What we do, we have one guy called Nate.
So when we do our test, we have to use external microphones because they're more reliable.
So we, as you go in, of course the room starts to be dry.
The first one is biopolymers. As you know, every industry is trying to
Artnovion with their innovation ecosystem. My first panel, my first system, that room. You can program each panel to respond to a certain way to meet on the same.
You can actually play with that bird, you can play with different shapes.
It's a 60 centimeter element, it's a little cube.
And it happens a lot because they're about there.
On the other side, you can see the secret diamond.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.